BetSafe. Lažybos gyvai.
First of all, they did a very good effort. Physically, mentally, they did everything they could. And I think we controlled the beginning of the game. We were aggressive and I think we were on the ball. It looked like we were confident, attacking, so a good start. We lose a little bit the momentum during the match, and Estonia, I think, do well in these periods, and we are struggling a little bit. But in the break also, we talked about getting back to the right shape again. Coming here, playing a match like this, it's difficult for the players. First of all, I have to again praise the effort of the players, physically and mentally, because a lot of the players come from, you know, either they don't play or they have just played. You know, scoring goals is what football is all about, so and the joy that I saw when we scored, it was very nice. And also, I saw that we were chasing the goal a little bit more than I've seen before. Sometimes it was difficult for us to get the first one-two passes to create the chances. But I think we were trying, and when we got the goal, I was very happy for the boys, like you say, because it gave them some confidence. It's very important. Rimenes doesn't only mean something for the team on the pitch and the way he plays, it's also a mental thing, because he has a lot of energy and a lot of leadership on the pitch, and that means a lot to the guys. So I'm actually very happy that Rimenes got the goal, because you know, I could see the joy in his eyes, and I could see that the other guys wanted him to get that goal. Now we have the time to both recover, and we also have time to work with the concept, with the details, and individually with the players. Now we have the time. So I'm looking very much forward to the next days leading up to Latvia game. And then I'm looking very much forward to the Latvia game on home pitch. So I hope they will come and support these guys against Latvia. They deserve it.